Ladies and gentlemen, we now direct your attention to the court for the official coin toss to start the match. And here to help with the coin toss is winner Todd Oaks and his son Connor, who are from Troy, Ohio. They won the right to coin the toss from the Western and Southern Financial Group this evening.
Right, boys, 6 boys on the line on covers, then the bias, 2 guys for serve, 1 more in hybrid, also TV change 1. Okay? The guys for the go for us, here it is.
That's blue silver.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, yeah. Alright? Receive. Big jump, quick picture right here.
Yep.
Take 2 shots here.
Alright.